We knew he was dead. It is finished, he said. We have watched as his life ebbed away.
Then we all stood around till the guards took him down. Joseph begged for his body that day.
It was late afternoon when we got to the tomb, left his body and sealed up the grave.
So I know how you feel. His death was so real. But please listen and hear what I say.
I've just seen Jesus. Saying what was her reason for tears.